you ask the question, why are Nigerians distinctively endangered, both at home and abroad? The answer is just simple: lack of leadership. Get the right leadership in Nigeria by 2023 election, and Nigerians will be respected everywhere in the world. It's as simple as that. The magic is good governance.